resist. Why are people saying resist or resistance all the time? Well, that's great that we're getting under his skin, and I think resistance is a good word to use. But again, we have to build our own positive alternatives, and we're not going to do that in Congress anytime soon. There are some good action alerts and the petition about nuclear disarmament issues that we can talk about in a minute that I brought with, that you should all get on the back table if you haven't. You should sign the petition. Van Hollen, new senator, has already signed on to the bill about stopping any president, not just Trump, from having unilateral authority to start a nuclear war, so that's very good. And then the other pieces are about the nuclear weapons buildup, the $1 trillion. So I think those are all important, but a lot of this, again, so far has been mostly around social issues, not around militarism, and that's understandable. I'm not complaining about that. But I think it's important for those of us that do care about peace and disarmament, anti-war concerns, to be in solidarity with other struggles and to be linking these. And so a few things that are coming up. April 15th to 18th, Tax Day. Traditionally, a lot of peace groups do educational events, sometimes flyering at post offices about how your tax dollars are going to support the military. I think you can broaden that, talk about how much